So today is Friday, November 18th, the week before Thanksgiving, and I am going home early to surprise my mom and my sister. My sister thinks I'm coming home on Tuesday, so the day before like classes get out. My mom thinks I'm coming home Monday to surprise my sister, but in reality, I'm coming home today on Friday. So my mom has like a pretty good instinct, so I wanted to call her to make sure that she I was pretty sure she was going to think I was going to come home early, so I wanted to kind of set her off that track and tell her I was coming home early and that it was a surprise just for my sister and not to tell her. But actually, I'm surprising both of them, so hopefully they'll be happy to see me. If not, I will just go back to Tallahassee, I guess. Go on the next ride out. But hopefully the reactions are good. I want to make a video to kind of document all of it. I'm driving with my friend Natalia. She lives in Tampa, but she happens to be going to Miami from Fort Myers, so that's awesome. I had a huge problem trying to get a ride for today. The reason I wanted to be home today, like especially, is because my sister has a swim meet tomorrow. It's her second swim meet. She's a really good swimmer, so I wanted to be a good big sister and be there for her, and it's at like 8 o'clock in the morning, so I couldn't leave tomorrow. And so I'm excited. I'll get to be there for tomorrow. And it's also like her birthday. Her birthday's the 28th, so this is kind of part of her birthday present. Yeah, Vanessa, it's part of your birthday present. Be happy about it. And so hopefully they have good reactions. Hopefully I can get like some great footage to put into a video. So just enjoy.
Oh.